should be called the Inflation Reduction Act, because that's exactly what it is.
Pick the wrong house, fool!
Hey, hey, Big Smoke, it's me, Carl, chill!
Going to do it is an anti-inflation bill.
It's the mind-boggling, eye-popping.